The one I really did love the most was when I was at grammar school in those days, and he was my history teacher, and he was really, really great, actually. One time I cried because he checked on me. He said, you know, I had to go to this man, Mr. Pickering, and for something I hadn't done. And when I came back, he said, what did Mr. Pickering do? And I said, he gave me 100 lines, and I burst out crying. He said, you leave Mr. Pickering to me. It was great.
That's lovely. Thanks very much.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.